I'm gonna go feed him.
Make it really cold.
Good luck.
That's not my dad.
No, that's big.
Is that centerpiece just 1 inch round? Yeah, fiberglass. Actually, it's started off with 25 millimeter. That's just a little bit less than 25, but it's very insane. And if you try to fit,
just epoxy it in.
That's just GB weld.
We'll do.
I thought that's why you backed
that's
up.
Awesome.
No, I'm just going to have you take a couple shots. This is about where your range is at. Right? So I just want you to get this take shot.
I only know the ones I've been looking over.
What it's going to take. You're also stretching your arm out. So you don't. Just take a couple shots.
But now.
Get that arm loosened up right. Loosen those arms because what's going to happen is.
No armor required.
We don't do headshots.
Great. So you get in guard. You get into a stance where you feel you can protect yourself. It's here to protect your head. I mean, if this is a street fight, you got a hand up. I got a sword. Okay. Well, I'm gonna use it. You call the shot. So let's say,
as soon as
boom, I hit
you. That's the joy of having a noise game. They can solely unpronounceable.
You don't call that. Maybe it caught the jacket sleeve here, but didn't get you, but got the sleeve of your coat here. This happens, it'll grab your jacket. It gives me false pressure, but you're like, I'm getting no. It's based on honor. If I hit you,
when our kids were small, they were snoring and snoring.
Okay. Must not. I felt it.
Which
I will apply more pressure. Next time it's gonna hurt.
I dropped the shield just far enough. Yeah. I tried to get it.
So, you got your guard.
Yeah, I was slamming.
You're in the zone.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's exactly what it is.
I mean, if you do, you can just put an arm of combat.
I'm just excited that you guys, you and your daughter, are just so because we need more women.
Now,
I hope so.
Did you say your kids are going to bring
your
nursing home?
Probably.
I keep hoping, you know, that's...
There's always that.
I keep hoping that I could, like, get moved in now. I mean, to me, it seems like such an amazing...
Room service. I don't have to clean up after anybody anymore. I didn't even have
to make it to the bathroom on time. Don't rage. Nothing like this
fair. I honestly think that we were at Renaissance Fair yesterday.
So, just know that. So.
It finally dawned on me, one of the characters that has been doing it longer than me. And I finally realized... You wear Depends the whole day, don't you? Look to me, what the hell are you talking about? I'm like, never once do you ever go to the privies. Never once do you ever go pee. And like, that's the whole point of why every time I end up going now, my costume is keeps going less and less and less. Well, you used to be in full all the time. I'm like, yeah, well, you know, I have to pee all the time now.
Yep.
Careful, careful.
So just eliminated that range.
The fighters. Did you hear that? We don't have one of them.
No, with the dagger.
No, it's perfect, Ezra.
Yes.
Sorry, return the favor. From there, all the way to my spine.
Show me fruits.
I will leave.
I'm amazed at the when we get something new coming in, I know it gets set up what's already there. It is, but it's not.
I hope so. I sure as heck don't like to wake her up. I have so many food allergies and stuff. It's like, look here, tell me what you're allergic to. I'm like, wait here, why don't I give you the list of what I can have?
Hold on to that you'll carry.
Well, that's not what I want. There must be more. No, really, that's all I can have. Thanks. The other day, she's like, what are you eating? Almonds and meats?
No,
it doesn't sound very good. It doesn't taste very good either. Beets are supposed to, or pickled beets, or the actual beetroot, is supposed to help bring back my eyes. So even if you have very poor vision, eating beetroot is supposed to be very good for your eyes as well. And I will have to say that there has been a huge change because I'm now currently wearing bifocal contacts. They're a trip.
And I noticed that.
To them, but I wouldn't be able to read anything on them. And I can actually see that she's got words on them. So I mean, it's, and I can see that guy's house number is 395.
Now fight!
Normally, I would not have been able to do that. I didn't try to make house though. Not that there was a lot of the difference in your body. And since I'm dealing with
When I hit the key on, it sets in your hands, you can hold it loose. I never understood the guys that didn't make any paper. Because in theory, they were all paper. There's a reason for that. Hold it like this, do a block.
I tried to wrap your arms around.
When you feel the impact, it tightens in your hand. Instead of doing this and smashing your hands up, it sits there. So you can kind of strike. If it's paper. If it's straight, it just slides through your hand. But one of the things they used to do in real recruiting was they'd use the skin off fish bellies. They'd stick it through it and wrap it with wires keeping on there because of the scale. Except your hands were slipping on it. I don't know how often they had to replace those, but I'm treated quite often. But the first one I read about that was historically built was made out of, they're called a shark belly, so hot to take fish. Yeah. I had to ball off the trailer there. I drowned it down to a splice and they drilled a hole in the rattan and gorilla goes it in.
That
freaked people out. But it was full size. This was a little bit shorter. We made this about 1.5 feet.
Lots of butts!
I said, I actually like the length on that. He was going after our.
Did this slide on from the bottom?
From the bottom. Yep. I'm going to drill a hole in it, put a screw in it, because when you fight with it, this works loose.
Somebody gives you something?
Just drill a little hole in it, put a set screw in it, keep that half.
It is.
Which also makes it loose there. Big one no more than I would about him.
I haven't heard shit from him.
Yeah, because he's from Ohio.
The part goes in the back.
But he lives in Auburn now, so.
Just like
Saginaw, whatever. Yeah. Auburn, Saginaw, it's all the same thing, really. Auburn, Freeland, Saginaw.
Okay, the big guy that also does Run Fair. And he was part of Storm Gale.
Most of the time, it's.